Welcome in again to Your Health. And we have with us Dr. Bobbie-Ann Thames, and you have just been a delight because the last time you were on, you told us about services outpatient through the Baptist Health System that are available to all of you out there. Mm-hmm. And I want to go a little deeper this time, and let's break it down and talk about location for the service and what particular service each location specializes in.
That'd be great.
Okay.
Let's start with Baptist East. That outpatient facility is actually located on the first floor of the hospital. It's easy to get to, easy parking, easy in and out. So if you or a family member is also in a wheelchair or walks with a walker, for instance, it's easy to get there. That clinic sees a lot of children and babies with disabilities, post-stroke, people that have had strokes that are dealing with swallowing and speaking, cognitive issues. They do orthopedic rehab as well. So if you live on that side of town and you've had a total joint surgery, that's a convenient location. And we accept all insurances at both locations.
Great.
So that's kind of Baptist East in a nutshell. Then at Baptist South, we're located on Normandy Drive. That facility was renovated by Baptist less than 1 year ago, and it's very easy to get to because it's just before the taller Normandy Medical Building.
Right,
you just pull in there at the townhouses. There's a large sign out front. It says the Center for Advanced Therapy, so you park literally in front of the front door. And there we treat adolescents and adults primarily, all kind of diagnoses. Again, the total joints can come there. We have two certified lymphedema therapists who work with our cancer patients or patients with lower and upper extremity lymphedema. And then our OTs and PTs also work with people with rheumatologic problems, orthopedic issues that lend to fatigue or decreased participation in activities of daily living. So it's quite comprehensive at both locations, and we have lots of really highly skilled therapists at both outpatient facilities.
So tell our audience a little bit about the difference between the occupational therapy and the physical therapy.
Yes, so both are rehabilitation professions. And in physical therapy, the emphasis there is mostly on ambulatory issues, mobility issues, where strength and range of motion or some sort of neural issue from the spine or neck may be limiting it. And in occupational therapy, the emphasis with whatever the medical condition is on how does that impact a person's everyday living skills. And that's called performance components. So things like the ability to be as independent as possible, to dress yourself, to take your own shower, to plan your day, to feed yourself, or if it's cognitive issues like sequencing, short-term memory issues, because the research shows that more and more of our aging population are having unidentified cognitive issues that when they're left unidentified, they do in fact lead to decreased functional decline.
Oh.
And once people stop participating in life, that leads to isolation and depression and then further health decline. So these are very important issues that our community members are facing and dealing with. And we're prepared to help them.
Well, and especially in these times.
Yes.
Because
isolation.
Yes. I mean, human beings we are social animals.
Yes.
You know,
mm-hmm.
and it's refreshing to the soul to have your friends and your family and that interaction.
Mm-hmm.
And I think if for those of us who have a few more miles on our speedometer, you know, that short-term memory is kind of interesting. So there are things that you can be taught to do that help with that.
Mm-hmm.
So we just don't want you to look at things like, well, that's it. I'm this age, or I've had this broken hip, or it's all over, or I'm going. No. You've got loads of good life ahead of you.
Yep.
And you need to go see these facilities, and do something about it.
Absolutely. We say it's, you know, it's your life and your function. and we're there committing to help you with your future, you know. So we want you to come because our therapists are well-trained and well-prepared to help you, whether it's chronic pain, fibromyalgia,
wow.
You know, non-pharmacological interventions. That's a hot topic in
right.
the United States
right.
because of the opioid addiction.
Right.
Well, the professionals who are trained to help you with musculoskeletal pain and neurologic pain are physical therapists and occupational therapists, because we are the professionals trained how to do non-pharmacological interventions, you know, to get you moving again, to get you participating again. So we just want the opportunity, because we have a lot of competition here in Montgomery and the River Region from private practices, and yet Baptist Health has outpatient facilities. We want the opportunity.
I love it, because so many times, like me, for me, I was treated at Baptist, and I get to come and stay with my same
yes,
group.
In the same
and
system.
You take all insurances.
All insurances.
That is such a relief to know mm-hmm. that. Dr. Thames, this has been a pleasure, a pleasure. So
thank
remember,
you.
All three of the Baptist facilities, Baptist can supply you with rehab outpatient service.
Except
premium,
for Prattville.
Premium, except for the Prattville
with
Hospital.
With inpatient at Prattville.
Okay,
uh-huh.
okay.
But yes, at Baptist East and Baptist South.
And South.
Mm-hmm.
Just about anything that's wrong with you, they can help you fix. And thanks so much for being with us. I feel better already.
Okay.
Thanks so much for being with us, and we'll be right back.